Ka-Chow. On this day in history, back in 2006, the movie Cars rolled into theaters nationwide. Cars follows a talented but arrogant rookie race car named Lightning McQueen and his misadventures in Radiator Springs between the Dynaco 400 and the Piston Cup tiebreaker race. The film grossed $461 million at the global box office, but more importantly, left a lasting cultural impact with products like the Lightning McQueen bed and ceiling fan and Crocs. Like and subscribe for more car content.